Alas Jesus. Set free. Chapter 2, I am free. Which was written by Richard in our first film. The first part of Richard's white life, the black one. We already learned about that. How was the childhood of Richard? How his mother struggled? And why he was always hungry? Which kind of hungerness was inside in Richard's life? Is it a hunger of mental? Is it a hunger of physical? Or is it a hunger of knowledge? That we already studied in this chapter. First, it means when Richard was small, young child, he has a hunger of physical. It means he always hungry, he always want to eat something. And whenever he demanded for the food to his mother had only answered that with a cup of tea. Because his father drunk a lot and that's why he ate a lot. And all the food was eaten by his father. So whenever he demanded for the food, his mother gave him a cup of tea. Whenever we just think about that now, our arms are outside. But Richard faced it, just thinking about that a small child who cannot understand anything, who was brought up in a very slum area, who always remained hungry in his childhood. He don't know what is food, he don't know what is a full meal, he don't know how to fill the stomach all the time. At that time, as well as because he could not feed up the hungerness, he had a hunger of mental, it means emotional hunger. He wanted care, he wanted love, he wanted attraction. But his father, his mother, his family atmosphere, his surrounding area could not give him also the mental edge. Day after day, year after years, he had a little hunger of knowledge by a call man. A call man told him how to count 1 to 100. At that time, the hunger of knowledge was lit up inside in Richard's life. And then he forgot about the physical hunger as well as the mental hunger. Now he started to learn. Then a teacher came in his life who taught him to read and write. It was not a formal education to go into the school and get a degree, but it was the informal education to just come, read and write. Teacher taught him. After that, a man, an old man who was very kind, who gave him his library card to Richard and told him also that you can use that to read the books. Richard read the books one by one, and get all the knowledge, all the information, and most importantly, he got all the answers from his book. Whatever questions come in his life, like why I was hungry, why my father left the house, why my mother behaved like that, why there is no mental, physical or attraction, love, care, why the people are afraid of Americans, all the answers are kept by the books of Richard. It was the summary of this lesson that I told you. Now, we go already about the question answers and short note of this lesson. Next time. The first paragraph of introduction paragraph that we show our focus. First, we show question. If who was Vijaya? So the answer is like this. Vijaya African-American literature started to write with him. What are his class texts? The class texts of his are Rembrandt and Nebuchadnezzar. Blackboard. I am hungry is a part of the novel, a part of the autobiography which was written by Vijaya Sai. And it was just a small part which was taken in a textbook that I am hungry. Otherwise, the Blackboard name is an autobiography name which was written by Vijaya Sai. So the first is a black wire. What kind of book is a black wire? Did I already tell you? Black wire is an autobiography. The main theme of Blackboard is hunger. What made Richard write Mistress? The thought of trying by both to mess to die home to his sister made Richard write Mistress. What made Richard write mother saying about what? The child's mother said to me that the boat was as big as mountain. At that time, she compared the boat and mountain. Rijaya's wife was disappointed Because he found that the bird was tiny, entered him. Because his mother told him that the bird was like a mountain. But when he saw that it was a very small bird and it was a dirt also. When did Richard's wife feel? Solemnness. Richard's wife felt solemnness when he showed the clothes, eating, drinking, and gambling on the body. It was the bad things that are done by the clothes. What made this city look dead? The absence of greenery. There was no greenery in the city. And it was a look like a dead city. What did Richard's father do at home? Richard's father drank a lot of beer and food having all the day. He just did two activities. Drank a beer and had food. How did Richard speak about his father? Richard always felt this was an alien and a remote because he always lived like an alien. What did he feel about hunger at night? Whenever he felt hunger at night, what kind of feeling come in his mind? At night, he felt that hunger stood by his bedside. What did Richard's mother give him when he begged for food? Richard's mother gave him a cup of tea when he demanded for food. Actually, not demanded, but begged. Just thinking about the condition of a little boy who had to beg for food. Why was Richard glad when his father was absent from the home? Richard was glad when his father was absent from the home because he was not there in sound to restrain at him. What image of his father was associated in his mind of Richard's? The image of the father was associated in the mind of Richard's wife with a pen of nothing else. Now, we go ahead about the short note. Richard's wife's father. Richard's wife writes something, write four lines about the introduction of the Richard first of all. Like Richard's wife was born on 1908. He was died in 1960. He was a pioneer of African American literature. He was an essayist, novelist, short story writer. His famous books are The Black Boy and The Nation, which The Black Boy is an extract of the I Am Hungry, and which was published in 1945. It was an autobiography. Then you can start the short note like this. Richard's wife father was quite insensitive and cruel. He was not a bad kind person. He often beat his son and treated him cruelly. He was low even in her family. And therefore, Richard's writing afraid of him. He could not speak loudly or he could not laugh in front of his father. He often went in the kitchen and saw him drinking a load of beer and eating the food as a glutton. He was fat and huge in his body. Slumped at the table. He blooded stomach, lapped over his bed. For Richard, he was many family members, even with his children. Richard became hungry and his words twisted due to his hunger. Once Richard asked his mother for food, but she said that there was no food in the house. She said that it was the duty of his father to bring the food, but he had remained absent from home for many days. Richard realized that his father was quite irresponsible and insensitive. Finally, the image of father was associated with the hunger of mind forever. When he thought about him, he experienced biological bitterness. Now we go ahead about the second story part. King of the Hunger, I Am Hungry by Richard Stein. I am hungry. I am hungry. Is an extract from Black Boy by Richard. He often remained hungry and his gut twisted painfully. Main theme of the relation, the parents were not sensitive also, of course. They were poor and they were they could not provide food to the family members. Richard's father was cruel, insensitive, and drunkard. A lot of beer. Never shared this food with his own family member. Next paragraph. He remained absent from the home for many days. It means his father. Absent. From home. Many days. Richard was very hungry, but she said that is quite appropriate. Hunger because physical as well as emotion but recharge come out from this situation and Thank you.